This is a story that started on the other side of the globe and ended up right here. This is a story with roots in a tiny, dingy apartment that sprouted in these hallowed halls. This is a story of ruthless oppression that later hears the bells of freedom. But this story has a long way to go, as she grows, as she learns, as she prays.